I'm going to show you how I make this elegant floral arrangement for fall using non-traditional fall colors, like these beautiful mauve hydrangeas. I'm so into pink fall right now. I also add these white queen anne lace and these beautiful pink roses. Basically, I just switched out summer blue hydrangeas for these mauve ones, and it makes a beautiful fall centerpiece for any table from summer to fall.